Looking back now, I did love you.
No, you didn't.
I swear to you, I did love you.
True.
What mark out of 10 would you give me in bed?
6.
Lying.
5.
You're still lying.
4.
No.
How do you know?
I know, this is my job. This is what I do for a living.
Do we have a future together?
No.
You know what you're hiding.
Yeah, I know what I'm hiding.
I properly love you.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Give us the truth.
The people coming to me are either ex-couples, current couples, or people that are in brand new relationships. I'll make sure that they have the most honest conversation of their lives.
Who is better looking?
Yeah.
Lie.
He thinks he's better looking.
What made you follow me around the pub?
I didn't follow you around the pub.
She's
lie.
Has anything sexual ever happened between you and my friends?
No.
Lie. When you tell the truth, you use 7 parts of your brain. When you lie, you use 15 parts of your brain. That's what I measure in a polygraph. He's not telling the truth.
It wasn't sexual contact. It was like a cuddle. It was like a spoon sort of thing.
Yeah, oh my gosh. Oh, so is it was a spoon now? Just don't tell lies.
What mark out of 10 would you give me as a boyfriend?
0. Maybe 1.
The truth is scary. If you would just have honest conversations, you could solve your problems.
Did you cheat on me?
Yeah.
Truth.
Was one in France.
Right.
That's a lie.
You proposed to me and you were just left with someone like 2 days before.
Only with the truth can you make an informed decision.
In the past year, have you thought about us being more than friends?
Yeah, that does cross my mind every now and again.
True.
Do you still fancy me?
Of course I do. Oh.
True.
If we ever get through this, could we still get married?
Yes.
Some of these couples have found love, and some have found rejection. But they leave knowing exactly where they stand and without any doubt.
We can go on together. Can we make a date to go out?
Whenever you want.
Would you go on a date with me?
Yes.
Would you make me the happiest man on the planet?
We're all afraid of the truth, but it will set you free.